I know that I can still make something revolutionary. With your genius skills and my genius intellect, we can do anything.
No, I can't, Danny. I have commitments now, and I've moved on from that life. Besides, Karen would never allow it.
You were my lad since before undergrad. Even when times were bad, you were my homie. Back at West End, we'd hang out with our friends. I had a brand new thought that got us going. We traded lecture halls for shots of Fireball, and it was crazy, got a little hazy. We were professional and always ethical, just like we learned in PO3. Don't you wanna get away from the boring life of a TA? 'Cause I got this idea and I need my bro to help me out. With you there'll be no doubt. You know I really need you, and I know you need me. Join my startup and you'll finally come to see. We could show them what we're all about. Don't you dare pull out.
Okay, but no, Karen would leave me, bro. Could never get another girlfriend. I hear you though, 'cause this sounds pretty dope, and it reminds me of when we did Capstone. But I have a steady job, not to be a snob. You're onto something, but you're earning nothing. My life is pretty great, I get to stay up late, as long as Karen says it's cool. Don't you know that I'm okay with the nice job as a vegetables, and it's been 2 days since I cried. Karen thinks I'm doing fine. I know you say I need you, but I'm a big boy now. I miss those days, but I'm doing okay somehow. Gosh darn, I don't think I have the time to put my new life on the line.
Is this really how you want to spend your life? Marking and research and Karen as a wife?
In the startup with you, my bank balance would fall. Karen would leave me, I'd be risking it all.
But we could go innovate some more, go create some more. Remember when we would chase all our dreams? It would inspire us, a risk worth taking. This could be a really great thing. Think of things that we were making. So come on, Arnie, I need you.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So tell me, when will there be money? Tell me straightly.
Fair enough, I guess we still need stable income. I give it 7, maybe 8 years, it'll get done.
I've worked in industry